What's up, it's Andy with MyTech Methods. In this video, I will show you how to record your iPhone screen. So I'm going to show you how to record your iPhone screen on a Mac or PC. I'll start off with the Mac method first because they built this function right into Mac OS X Yosemite. So if you have OS 10.10 Yosemite, it's built right into it. You can do this for free. So first thing you need to do is just plug your iPhone up to your Mac using the USB cable. Wait for it to show up in iTunes and then leave it connected. And while it's still connected, open up QuickTime Player. And then in QuickTime, go up to File, New Movie Recording. And then just click the arrow next to the record button and choose iPhone on that drop-down list. So choose your iPhone, and then you may need to unlock your iPhone. So once you unlock your iPhone, you will see your iPhone screen is now on your Mac desktop, and it's mirroring and it's showing you everything that you're doing on your iPhone. So to make a recording of the iPhone, you just click on the record button in QuickTime, and then do whatever you need to do on your iPhone, record what you need to do, and it's going to capture it. And then once you're done, just hit the record button again to stop the recording and then save it. You can either go up to File, Save, and choose to save that recorded video on your Mac computer somewhere. So here's an example. This is my video that I just did. It's me just browsing around, and I just want to show you that it does capture everything you do on your iPhone. So it will capture everything you do in that recording, in that recorded video. So that's a cool feature that they built into Mac OS X Yosemite. Now, if you're on a Windows computer, you will need an app called Reflector. This is the best one that there is. This is the one I used before Mac OS X Yosemite came out, and it's like $13. It's very affordable, and plus it does it over your Wi-Fi connection, so you don't even need to plug it up to your computer. It does it through AirPlay. Wirelessly, you can record your iPhone screen that way, and that's the one I recommend for Windows users. So there you go. Simple as that. That's how you record your iPhone screen. Go ahead and go crazy with that. Make sure you subscribe to this channel and give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next video.